Do you have an appointment? Yes. I am a makeup artist. Oh. I was recommended to you? Wonderful. Yes, I do a lot of different makeup for different occasions. Yes. Oh yes, I do birthday parties, weddings, lots of forced marriages. Funerals. Yes. Lots of pet funerals. Yes, pet funerals. Dogs, fish. The lady that just left actually got her makeup done for her fish's funeral. Yes. Her husband, Jack, took their fish out for its daily walk and it ran off, and next thing, he found him on the block over. A fish stick had way too much sun. Yes, with a side of tartar sauce. Horrible sight. She blames Jack. Why would you like your makeup done today? What's the occasion, if you don't mind me asking? You just want to treat yourself. I don't believe it. I just don't believe that you just don't want to treat yourself. Most people have an occasion, but that's none of my business. Okay, you just have to fill out some paperwork. Here's a pen. Would you like some water? Yes? Okay. Here you go. Oh. Actually, I already have a glass ready for you. Here you go. Oh, wait. No. Don't drink that. Don't drink this. This is poison. I will get you some water. Here you go. Lovely, thank you. My name is Victoria, by the way. It's nice to meet you. So what look are you going for today? You want a more natural look? You want a smoky eye? Smoky eye. It is in right now. The dark look. Yes, I can do that for you. Let me get my tools together. I have a chest with makeup in it. Like I said, I've been doing a lot of makeup for weddings. Lots of forced marriage. I've been doing a lot of makeup too for funerals. Like I said. Okay. Let me look at your face. cleanse your face first. I have to use gloves because of the pandemic. Facial cleanser. I'm going to use it on your face. I'm going to rub it in. Let me wipe it off for you. I'm going to take my gloves off now. I'm going to start with your foundation, okay? Be still for me. Okay. I have your foundation. Thank you. nothing, it's just that. Are you a lost princess? I'm getting vibes that you are actually a lost princess. Yes, a lost princess. Your father, the king, killed your horse, Buttercup, when you were at a young age, so you ran away. But you found out that your father has been poisoned by his servant, and you were very fond of him. You knew this was going on, you had it arranged. And your mother, the queen, has been overthrown for years. And so now you're the only heir. Awfully dreadful, but you feel insecure about how you look. You feel like you don't look the part. It's okay. I can help you with that. It was just a hunch. I'm going to blend your foundation in. Do you like powder? This powder is the whitest white powder. Okay. You like my music? Thank you. You can actually thank my butler on your way out. He won't respond to you though. He can't speak. He got his tongue cut out years ago. He was allergic. Would you like some chocolates? Take one. You're welcome. I'm going to take one too. Look at me, look at me. You have something really close to your eye. I got it. Okay. I'm going to use the darkest palette I have for your eyes. Like I said, smoky eyes are in right now. The darkest dark on your whitest white skin. I'm sorry. going to do your lid. This subtle black. It's okay, love. Some makeup fell, it's fine. Let me get your other eye. Don't worry, I can get it darker. Looks good. I'm not done yet, though. I'm going to use another palette that has the darker shades. I'm going to use blackest black. It's really good. Really good. I'm going to get your brow bone. Yes. Okay, wonderful. Oh, hold on just one second. Look straight at me. Thank you. I'm going to get underneath your eye. Wonderful. Perfect. Perfect, 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 perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Yes. You need the eyeliner. Hold still. Okay. You want to know about me? Well, I'm betrothed to someone I do not love. A banker. Call me crazy, but I'm planning on running away. Yes, running away. I've had dreams of a land where there's color. Colors I've never seen before. I'm gonna go there. So I'm running away. I mean, it's better than becoming a Philadelphia lawyer. I'm gonna take my shop with me. And be a makeup artist wherever I run away to, so I won't have to be betrothed. Okay, look at me and blink when I say blink. Okay, blink, 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 blink. There's some excess. Don't worry, it didn't get on you. Blink, 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 blink. Wonderful. Let me get the bottom. I'm mad. You don't have to blink when I'm doing the bottom. Just look at me. Looks good. Now let me get the bottom. I need to do. I forgot to do your eyeliner. It's okay. I know a way. The Duchess of Makeup taught me to do it. with mascara on. I can do it. It's going to be smudged underneath your eye, but it's a look a lot of people are going for these days. So, it will work. It'll work. Okay. I'm going to do the bottom. Let me do the top a little bit. Okay. I'm gonna do your other eye. I'm gonna do the bottom first. Look at me. Stay straight. Okay. Oh, no. Stay still. Okay, good. I'm almost done. Okay, let me get the top. Let me do your lips. It looks like a bullet. Okay. Do that with your lips. And rub it together. I need to do your eyebrows. Okay. Okay, now look at me. a little bit more powder on you. I think you are going to be a beautiful princess, if I do say so myself. Your mother. You thought she was in Timbuktu, so you still have to overthrow your mother for the crown. Fascinating. What a plot twist. I wish you the best of luck in overthrowing her. Looks good. I'm going to give you some lip oil to put on top of your lipstick. It looks like blood, but it's lip oil. No, I don't know what's in it. I just get all of my makeup products from the guy down the street. He sells all the different kinds of makeup. No, it's great quality makeup. Sometimes it just smells a little funny. Like raw meat, oranges, or horses, or something. Okay. Okay, now pack up your lips. See your nails real quick. I'm just going to shape them up. Thank you. You look good. I'm finished. Yes. Oh yes. Good luck again. And remember, I won't be here when you get back. Oh, I almost forgot. I'm going to give you some perfume. Yes. I let people have perfume after I do their makeup. I know a perfect one for you. This is frog's breath. Yes, frog.